Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to hold or throw an object in the character's hand. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see the next tutorials. First, I insert a picture of an axe that I want this character to hold in his hand. I will make it smaller and place it under the group of hands. I reverse the direction of the axe with the flip button. In this way, I place the axe in the back of the hand. I enter the hand switch layer and take a copy of the open hand layer. Now I change the position of the hand points so that the character can hold the axe. In this way, we added a layer to the switch folder, which we can switch between other layers. I select the main bone layer of the character and create a bone for the axe with the Add Bone button. I zero the power of the axe bone and connect it to the hand bone. I change the color of the axe bone to see it better. Now we have to bind the axe bone to the axe layer. When the color of the bone is red, it means it has been bound. Now you can see that the axe moves well in the character's hand. To throw the axe, I place the slider in frame 1 and click with the manipulate bone tool on the work surface. I put the slider in frame 6 and repeat this. I put the slider in frame 12 and create the character's movement. I put the slider in frame 18 and create the character movement again. I set the slider to frame 24 and copy keyframe 1 to frame 24 so that the character returns to its original state. Now I play. I remove the key of the hand switch so that the hand does not open at the end. Now I want the axe to be thrown in frame 16. In frame 16, I select the transform bone tool and click on the bone. With the reparent bone tool, I remove the connection of the axe bone to the hand bone. In frame 17, I open the character's hand using the switch layer. Now, in order for the axe to remain fixed, I will remove the keyframes of the transform bone section from frame 17 onwards. I put the slider in frame 20 and move the location of the axe forward. This is how you see the character throwing the axe. I delete the bone angle keyframes from frame 17 onwards. Now in frame 20, I create a rotation for the axe. Now you can see that the character throws the axe well. Well, friends, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until the next tutorial, goodbye for now.